Hola familia, I hope everybody's having a blessed day. We think we have 10 days and a wake up left. So I'm 10 days away from making my biggest dream come true, which is giving me anxiety. I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm happy, I'm excited. I feel bipolar like I felt this whole season. My family back in Miami, I love you guys. I wake up to this, seeing you guys, reminding me of why I'm here, reminding me of why I'm doing this. My sister's letter was awesome. I love you, Bubby. Everybody out in Miami, everybody out in Jersey and Boston, I love you guys. I miss you guys like crazy. I hope I'm making all my family proud. I hope you guys are proud of the man you raised, and I representing myself just like that. You know, I'm having a tough time because I've grown to love all these people and we've become close friends, but I also have to remind myself why I'm here and why I came here, and it was to win. So it's hard, but it's part of the game, and hopefully I can be friends with most of these people, well, with the ones that I want to be friends with outside of this house. Holly, I'm sorry for what happened with Jason. I love the guy. I hope he's still, you know that I had his back in this game, but that's just what it came down to. Hopefully he still takes me to Iowa. Hopefully he still accepts me because that guy's awesome. Tiger, I mean, it's tough because she's here to win. She's ruthless. She's one of the best competitors in this house, and I'm probably gonna have to see her go. And Paul's just played a great game. I love the guy. I've been by his side, been loyal, had his back 100%. He's had my back. But now it's down to the point of the game where I need to make the best move for me and what's going to take me to that final three and final two. You know, he's promising me final two, and I trust him and I believe him. But if I sit in final two with him, I'm not winning. So I'm having a hard time deciding whether I stick to the plan and get Alex out, which is my... A lot of people think that I am, you know, taking out other people's targets. No, me, Paul, and Christmas, the beauty about our lines is that we have had mutual targets. The same people that were gunning for one were gunning for all three. The same people that I had conflict with them. So we have had the same targets each week. We have had the same agenda each week because those are people that were coming for the three of us, not just one of us. You know, Tiger's just somebody that at the end, we don't know what she'll do. We don't know where she'll take a shot. We don't know where she lays. She's always talking about how she'll turn on anybody, how she'll do whatever it takes, that she just wants to win. And that's scary, especially at this point in the game, to have somebody so, you know, you don't know what is it that they're going to do. And being a beast. She's a beast socially, mentally, physically. She's just a huge threat. I feel like I could align with her and I could flip this house, but I don't want to turn on Christmas. You know, I feel like if I do get Paul out, Christmas is just going to turn on me and then it's going to be me, and I can't compete next week. I can't compete in top three. You know, Paul's going to fight his ass off to get us into top three. So he says, so I just got to trust him. Either way, I'm not a coward. I handle myself and I carry myself like the man that I am. So I'm not afraid to go to top three with Paul and fight it out and have the best man win. Is it risky? Yeah. But I'm waiting to take that gamble, I think. And I just got to see how everything plays out after the week, after the veto. And then I'll see what happens. But for now, you know, I'm mind fucked. I don't know what it is that I'm going to do. Fuck, I haven't fed the fish. Hola. Yeah, it's really hard. I'm having a hard time deciding what move is best for my game. And what's the best move right now? You know I gotta take Paul out. But do I wanna turn on him now? Or go head to head with him? And I'm not scared to go head to head with him. I haven't been scared to go head to head with anybody. And not competing next week scares me because I know I have the veto and I'm gonna fight my ass off for that veto. Like if that was the fucking veto that was signing the check to me. So I'm gonna give it my all, but I don't know. I don't know. Alex is my target, but I don't know if it's a better move to get rid of Paul. I don't know. It's Saturday, I guess. I'll have to think more into it after the veto.